I'm Tom Vasel.
Zee Garcia, what's up?
Sam Healey.
Hello.
We're on game four of the Marcy Case from Time Stories. We really thought we would be done by now.
Well, we thought we would win on a third run through back when we played 3 weeks ago.
Right.
And then we just played again, and it was definitely a warm-up exercise.
Refresher
there.
Course.
Yeah,
well, I feel better now, okay? But before we start, Zee has requested that we reread about Marcy. Okay, he says, a young woman aged 17 who will play a vital role in the history of humanity has been kidnapped. Her name, Marcy Cullingan. On Terminal E, you can see a picture of her at age 10. Whatever. Here, you can keep the picture. According to our sources, she's been sequestered since June 1992 in Rhineland, a small town in Wisconsin in the U.S. Why not transfer you to before her kidnapping? Because that kidnapping triggers the major role that Marcy will be brought to play a few years later. Saving this girl from death and getting her to safety is the sole goal of your mission. So I feel...
Okay, again, is she 17 when...
That fits. The girl that we had at the end of the last game, that fits.
I'm telling you, yes.
Yeah, no, I got that, but is she 17 in 92?
No, they showed a picture of her. What? They started doing this experiment in 1990, right?
Yes.
They kidnapped her in 92. What time were we being sent back to? No, we're going back to 92.
Right. And they kidnapped her in 90.
No, they actually... She says she's been sequestered since June 1992 in Rhineland. That's all it says.
Again, I need to figure out how old she is. This is pretty much the way we started living.
Yeah, she's 17, and she's been there since the age of 10. Whatever.
She's 17 now in 92.
Yes. Which fits.
The other one was too old, 17 now, and she's been sequestered since 10. Is that correct?
Yes. All right, as starting time cop, we're going to the forest. Again.
All right, here, I don't need this. I just...
Back to the forest.
Like a little redhead.
Okay, here's what I know about the forest. I remember this stuff from the last time I was here, guys. The axe is here. Okay? We will not go there.
Uh-huh.
Sam, do you remember what was in these other two spots?
One of them had this.
That was the last one.
And the middle one we did not go to, I think.
No, we went to the middle one and we found an item or two. But it was... So maybe we want to go to the middle one, but we definitely don't want to go to this one.
It resets this.
Definitely want to get to the axe. Zee, you should just
ammo,
go here.
Ammo and medkits.
Okay,
in
fine.
One of those
I'll
spaces.
Do that.
Right, it was the last space. Okay, so Zee is going here, and I'm going to go here because of searching.
Yes. And Sam, can you just go to the last one? Can we go there yet? No, right?
He has to go here first before he goes to one of those.
All right.
So we go here. That's our initial thing. Everyone take your cards.
I would if I could reach it. Ew.
I found the girl. All right, so now, Zee, do you need to do anything for your action?
I don't think so. Let me get items 6 and 9.
And I get item 8.
6, 8, and 9?
Yeah.
But you're getting 8, and he's getting 6 and 9.
Mine's the girl. I get 2 of those blues. Sam, you need to...
Wait, why didn't we go to the bunker first and keep these people alive?
We would have actually kept the other person alive if we had hit the right code on the bunker.
Oh, okay, you're right.
Sam, you need to load up... Just put 1 in 25 and 20 because we're gonna put 2 of those blue things on... You don't need to put them all the way down the line. We're going to find a vaccine before then. Okay, so that was our initial time frame. You didn't spend any time, right?
No.
Okay, so now
have to decide where I go.
Right, what I'm saying.
Which one of these should I go to?
The middle one. The middle one. Well, Sam, that actually takes another time unit.
Of going here?
Yeah, because moving takes a time unit.
So now shouldn't we one of us then go to the last one?
You would have to go here first.
Now that he's been there already, we can now move freely among them? No?
No. I am. Okay. Yeah, you have to like go into the forest. You can go. You have to move somewhere. I'm going to be rolling dice. Where are you going?
Yeah, sure. I'll go into what Sam just did.
This is the stupid picture. This is not the other.
Okay, but this doesn't kill us that you went there because I needed to roll dice here anyway.
I'll go to the forest then. This is where I am.
But why?
Because I'm not doing anything else.
I got 3. I needed 4. Snap.
Do you want me to go with you?
You can't search.
Oh, right.
Do you want me to use the dog to do that last search? Shall we save time or should I just roll again?
No, use the dog.
All right. Give me item...
Well, I don't know. I guess...
Well, I'm still there, technically.
So. No. When he moves, when he uses the dog, we're still there.
No, the dog is not a time action.
No. Yeah, right.
We're good. This is where we are, right?
Items 10 and 11 I get.
No, because I haven't moved.
No, no, Sam. No. You did. While you went here is when I did that.
Okay.
All so right. Items 10 and 11 I get. One of these is the cassette tape. The other is...
Which we heard, though, right?
Right. I don't remember what they are. I think one of them was used... Oh, crap. The memo and the tape. Never mind. Worthless. That was a waste of time. Sorry. We didn't need either one of these.
That's the codes, and what's the tape? What's on that tape again?
Eliminate the one girl.
So are we at 29 or 28?
Which one? 28.
The tape eliminated who?
Are you kidding me?
Look, I had a note that eliminated the only one I've eliminated.
No, the tape told us who the right girl is. Except you don't believe that.
Right.
All right, fine. No. Either way, if for some reason we do a fifth run through, we only need to go here, right?
Pretty much.
Because we didn't, where you went, we didn't need to go. The picture, no, that's just that stockpile of ammo and health.
Which is...
Well, it would have been useful while someone went here, but I'm saying we can go here. But maybe it's always possible that this is Marcy, too, because you worry about that sort of thing. All right, well, you're the new team. You're the new captain. Where are we heading?
We have to go to the bunker and keep people alive, right?
All right, let's go to the bunker. Well, also, we want to call the helicopter.
Nah.
Roll the big die. Time, Captain.
2.
All right.
You'll take 1, though.
Ah! That's the,
Where did we get
that's
that
the
guy?
That's the guy. That's the guy from the lab. All right.
We should probably find out what that is.
We don't have to find every single possible thing.
I do.
Do you want to spend more time in it's going in a lab and then coming back here?
I do. It's this one.
You didn't even give us a chance to debate on that.
He remembers.
So that I wrote it down. That's what I did.
So there's 2 things here. You have the axe. So you have to go free the girl.
Why? Right? It's definitely... No, it might be her. Yeah. Okay,
and
fine.
Sam and me will go do the radio thing, right?
Why not? And does that take a time now? Because we've already...
Give her a wound.
Who? I don't have anybody.
Her.
Oh. All
right. What is it again? 175, 45. The purple one.
Purple one.
I need item 21.
Purple. I mean the pink token.
Oh, that's... Okay, so that didn't... So that was the helicopter. That's hilarious that we called the helicopter and then we went and canceled it. Can I see that? He needs an item.
21.
I really like the pictures on these. Like, it gives you that feel of the... Mm-hmm. Oh, there's the radio. Woo. Did we find the vaccine?
No, it's in the bunker.
We're in the bunker, man.
Oh, did I not look at the rest of this card? I got so 28. We get item 28.
The Gatorade. We got the Gatorade.
Yeah.
Gatorade. All right. Sam, you're the time captain. Where do we go now?
I think we need to go to the police station, right?
Yeah. You guys are like reading my mind.
He's manipulating us, I feel.
How am I manipulating?
I feel very manipulated. Where are we going now? Police station, sir? Yeah. That's right. And say something, I'll see what happens.
Wait, I didn't know.
Have we ever rolled the one? Like, ever?
No.
Once. It was a long time ago. Feels like years ago.
We have never rolled the nothing, though.
There is no nothing.
I thought there was.
No, dude.
Oh, it's just a one? Yeah.
All right, so I am going to check the police chief again.
I'm going to get a Gatling gun, fool!
I'm going to go here.
Are you going to press a big red button?
Yeah!
Well, I can go back and call them again. We don't need you. Wait, we need you.
All right. I guess I'll just go here then.
Where's that? I think that green tape is here, guys. Somewhere. Didn't we do this already? Did we go everywhere?
We did. I think
last the green round. Tape is
here. I'll go look at that. No, not last time. The original time through.
No. Like that time we just went through it. I think it's here, right? That green tape.
Yeah, where do you want to go? Here. All right, take your cards.
All right, hook it up with that Gatling.
You don't know it's a Gatling.
Oh, I do. Ooh, it's locked. It's a locked cabinet. Ooh, if only I had an axe. Oh, wait. I do.
What's yours, Sam?
This is nothing. This has, it's the information that I have here.
All right. Well, I need to roll dice here.
Need item 12. What it could be.
So excited. I'm giddy.
Look at that bad boy.
So when we go back to the hotel, do you want to fight that guy now?
Yeah.
All right. Do you guys want to do something? I'm about to roll dice. Knock down. Sam, actually, before you flip that, you can search and help me. Z can't. You can let Z go there.
Yeah, we have the dog.
Well, I know.
Oh, did that backwards.
Are we spending another time now moving around?
We are.
Where are we going?
Here, I'll let you look at it. Searching. I got two of them. You rocket searching. What is up with you?
I got it. So, item 13.
Z, did you look at your card?
No, I'm here. Missing.
Did we move? We need to move a time, Sam.
13.
Guys, come on.
What? Was there a zombie there?
Several.
Is what? There?
I hate you!
Is that really a zombie?
Yeah.
Well, we couldn't remember that.
Uh-huh. That's because we didn't read the thing. It would have reminded us there are several zombies behind the glass door over there.
Right.
Oh, is that the glass door thing?
Yeah.
Sorry, I thought that was a different card.
So did I. Have fun, though, bro. You got that minigun.
I was going to save it. 4 whites, 4 of these.
I got enough of them.
How many zombies are there?
And a shield. I don't know. It's just one thing, but it looks like 3.
There's 3. Okay, well, then you can make them into 6.
Is it that many you're fighting?
Yeah.
All right, well, go ahead and do your initial attack. Then me and Sam can come in and help.
Fuck this, bro.
He keeps wanting to rip that token apart.
I don't think we actually ripped the token up.
I would.
Come on, bro. No.
Are you debating Gatling gunning them?
They all go away.
I am. I'm thinking I should probably just do a hand-to-hand attack first. I'll get hurt, though.
Yeah, why? No.
With the Gatling gun, I can remove whatever I want, right?
Come on, man, think about it. Hollywood style. Dude, bust open the door.
I'm in a small
Why does that say plus two on it?
I know. You bust open the door.
Noise.
Oh, really?
It's a Gatling gun. It's like a mini gun, yeah.
I was hoping they wouldn't remember that when they made the game.
We haven't used it at all. We have no noise.
I'm rolling one die only, though, right?
Why do you have the Gatling gun?
That's a good question.
Because he found it and was
I'll give it to anybody who wants it. I just want to every now and then
I think you should have
it.
The Gatling gun.
I'm going to save the bullets. It's not worth it. I might
Wait. Is it a? But you're locked there, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm going to use the axe, and then you guys can come in there and help me, right?
Yeah. We'll be right there.
Hook it up with some dice.
There's a die. Two dice. How many dice do you need?
Four.
Oh, here, two more.
Y'all are lucky I'm not unloading on you.
That's three. Three. What did you roll? Four?
One, two, three, four?
Yeah.
Negative.
Oh, no, you only roll three. You have to re-roll that. Oh,
it's three. Last time, bro.
Oh, my bad.
Same thing.
Two, three hits.
But you did hand-to-hand, so he does four back. Does that hit you?
Yeah.
Okay. And we make a noise. So drop a noise then. Okay, now drop us a time thing.
All right, who's coming in here?
We're all coming in. But I think you should still do the first hit because...
All right, fine. Jerks.
Wait.
Can I give this up? Not in the middle of combat? In the middle of combat?
I don't know. Giving an item to someone else? Items. You can hand item to another location, but they have to be at the same space. Doesn't say anything else.
Treat her well.
I'm the master. Master blaster.
How many dice do you roll for a... Ranged?
Two.
And that gives you another...
If you hit at all, you get Brian's, plus three.
When he gets at least one on a roll, he gains a bonus one, so...
So if you as long as you get a hit, you get
hit,
four.
You get five.
I have add four.
Yeah.
If you hit at all, you get five.
Four. Right.
If you don't hit at all, you don't get anything, but if you hit even one...
Let me come across the table. Waster of ammo!
No, yeah, there's only three shots on that bad boy. Three blasts. That's two, three hits. And I do not...
Another noise, though.
...take... I do not take a wound.
Sam,
on
you
that.
Got a better gun than me. I mean, not the Gatling, but I mean, you have... Your regular gun is it two?
You're not going to shoot the Gatling gun?
I'm shooting the Gatling gun.
Why?
There's only three left!
So we can guarantee that I get it.
If you hit him, you always do plus one damage. That's two.
Right, which means if I only hit once, we're going to have to spend another time unit.
Well, no, I haven't shot either. Do you want me to shoot first and see what happens?
Yeah, let's do that.
Here, I'll shoot and then...
You have two for shooting?
Yes.
See, didn't even need it.
Well, no. I had another noise to that.
Another? On top of the gun?
Every time we... So we had
on top of the bullet.
Yeah, because this is here.
Fine. Wait, which is the...
Told you we should have went first with my Gatling gun.
All right, your turn. Well, you still can go.
For the gun now. Just shoot a regular handgun, you monster.
Wait, what's your hand-to-hand?
Two dice.
You should do hand-to-hand.
But it's not an
automatic. It's whatever you want.
It's not a plus one.
Yeah, but you only need one. So why add the extra noise?
Got it. That was almost. Almost.
I'm just saying.
But we add a noise now, or they survive? No, not anymore, right? That's it.
That would have been five, I'm just saying.
Which is great for the snake in the river. Next time, we're not going in that room, okay? You read that card next time.
Oh, wait. What did we get from going in that room?
Nothing.
No, we got item 15.
Oh, I want 15, man. I will idiot who went in
there. Excuse me? I believe I did the party shot.
I want minigun back. Dissension among the ranks.
What is it? 15?
Yes. This better be like...
This better be a note.
Sucker, this is mine.
I want it.
It's a bazooka.
Escalation. All right. Oh, great. We just found three expired health kits.
No, you add three tokens to it.
They're expired.
It doesn't matter. They're still health kits.
You're one of the people who eats old yogurt.
Talking to the person like that with a Gatling gun. Yeah, it just got real.
Oh, is Sam our new leader now?
I guess that's exactly
what it is.
Whoops, I'm sorry, sir.
I'm the governor.
All right, question. Do you want to go to a hotel? Or are you dying to go to the laboratory for any sort of reason?
We should go to the lab.
Just to pick that guy up?
Yeah.
Yeah, these are not working. They allow us to give them away. They don't heal us.
Oh, that's the stuff you give to the priest.
Each token...
No wonder he throws you in the basement.
Yeah, each token represents an unusable health kit. These do not allow receptacles to recover health, but you can trade them like normal health kits, as people shouldn't be able to spot the difference.
We're jerks. Look at all the health kids here. Don't open them until we leave.
Go to the high school. Didn't think some guy at the high school wanted health kids. Like, here you go, pal. Yep. You'll be fine.
Wait, did that guy offer to give us extra ammo?
Yeah, something like that.
Do you want to go to high school?
There's also a dude there that says he knows his way around.
Well, that's the guy who like showed us
the bunker. The one that gave us the bunker?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, what's
up? Your time, Captain.
I know. What do you guys think? Now we threw the high school in the mix.
Oh, you're suddenly done being bossy. Sam's got a minigun, and that's it.
That's right.
Let me show you what's up, y'all.
We got a lot of time left. We're going to high school.
Why are we going to the high school?
I thought to get ammo.
Let's do it.
Well, we don't have to go to the high school.
Well, I don't know what's next. What's our next...
We can fight that leader guy. Ah... I'd rather just go to the hotel. Okay. Let's go to the lab. Let's get that out of the way. Because we need to go to the lab.
Let's go to the lab. Where is the lab?
Down in the corner. Location 4. I'm still looking for it.
Here.
Location. Is that location 4, right?
Yes. I think so. No, sorry. 7. Location 7.
Oh, sorry. Pastor texted. I got to text him back real quick.
Location 7. Oh, it said 7.
7.
Old guy getting attacked. I found something in... Oh, that was the magazines, right?
Yeah.
So not worth going there. Not worth going to the tape thing. So we're all going here, I guess. Let me this die.
Read the card.
2. I know.
Keep forgetting to...
We find the building, an unmarked concrete building. Experimental laboratory biohazard. In the room's entrance, 2 infected are attacking a member. Were we supposed to actually do that? Is it 4? That makes it go off.
That's 5.
5, okay. This guy is still alive by a miracle. Work tables hold a mountain of material and papers. That must be important.
What kind of papers could possibly be over there?
Strengthening your impressions of this place, this way. You notice an old tape player left on the table. I love that it's a tape player, too. Oh, this is the 90s, I guess. They were still around.
Yeah.
When did CD players come out? It was in the 90s. I got one at college, I think. I was 94, I had my first CD player.
Yeah, late 90s, I think, for me.
When did you switch to CDs, Sam?
I don't recall. I don't remember that kind of stuff.
I have a minigun. Don't ask me stupid questions.
He just smashes data. You guys are stupid stuff. Okay. No, like, do you remember when you went to college? Were you still listening to tapes at that point?
Did you go to college?
I had a tape player in my car that I had in college, so I probably still had tapes in college.
Yeah, okay. That's all I was asking, man.
I don't remember that kind of stuff.
I don't.
Please, next question.
Sam, are you coming here to fight this guy with us?
I think he's going there alone.
This is where the magazines are.
Do I get to use the...
maybe.
Gatling gun?
Are you guys ready? There's 3, 3, and 1 health.
I can take care of that by myself.
Do you want to go first, Sam?
Blow! Well, when you forget when you do the Gatling gun, you can remove the tokens in whatever order you want to.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Which is huge.
Do you want to shoot? Do you want to shoot the Gatling gun? Go for
he
it.
He's
burning a hole in my pocket.
Don't whiff.
I know, right? That would be horrible. Now, this ammunition I'm not using, I'm using this, right?
Yes, it's special ammo, right?
I still just roll
the 90 caliber
2 dice. Because that's my skill in shooting a weapon, right?
Yes. You know, I thought I remember when the guy gave us ammo. We have it. We should move it now. 1.
Did you roll it?
I did do that.
Okay.
But it needs to move 1.
1, 2...
3, 6. I'm assuming you're doing this.
Yep.
Why, sucker?
It's like an arm left.
Z, would you like to do the finishing blow, the coup de grace?
That adds 2 noise, though, right?
And
is that right? Yeah. Plus 2 this?
Yes.
So melee, I'm going to stab the hand.
And
he did.
Apparently got the fingernail.
Item 28.
Item 28.
I feel really good about this run through.
This is the old cat.
Let's go fight the snake.
28 is
it's an old not guy. Here.
What?
You said item 28, right?
20. Sorry.
That's important.
Why are you holding your hand out, man? I'm the one that took
it's
out
the old guy. We gotta give him this thing. We gotta give him this thing. Yeah.
That's right, man.
I'm the one who killed him.
No, it was in charge, though. You just...
Charles.
That's right. I'm Chuck Bartowski.
Okay, question. Where was that? Was that back in the bunker? Yes. That's where that guy gave us the thing.
Yes, it's in the bunker, yeah.
You want to go back to the bunker and see? Is that do. Kind of... So well, you're the time captain.
Yeah, I kind of want to see what that is behind that door.
Back to the bunker.
All right. Let's walk. Let's go for a brisk jog.
So going back to the bunker?
That's right. Two.
Okay, if we die on this one, because we like, get up the
room. I know, we were like, well, we don't know what to do, but... YOLO, you know.
It's like the word of the day.
Okay. You've been hanging out with kids too much. That is definitely... Wait.
Teenagers.
That's definitely a term. I've always kind of laughed about the whole thing, because... YOLO, obviously, it's not like... But if you do a lot of stupid things, then you will only live once shortly. All right, so we have to go here. Actually, no, we don't, do we? Wait, what does it say here?
Yeah, we have to go.
No, it does not say that. It says the door is closed, and we maybe don't see how we can open it.
Maybe that's a secret entrance?
I don't know. Oh, could you imagine that off Smagsy if that's the case?
That could be, yeah, that could be.
Well, let's find out. You can read that one.
What does that say?
He eliminates two of the codes for us.
That's it?
And since we already had the other two codes eliminated, that'd be great.
Waster of time units!
Waster of time units. I was curious, man.
Yeah, remember the plunger? Remember the plunger?
This is my plunger.
That is your plunger, baby.
Oh, what great shame.
So we went back here to get the guy and went there.
Can we kill him?
He is infected.
No, he's not. We have the antidote.
Sam, you're the time captain. Where do you really want to go?
Well, tell us where we need to go, right?
Yes, I don't want to go to the church again. That sounds really good.
I got this Gatling gun. We can go take care of that big old thing.
I don't want to kill
some... Some priests have these expired.
Let me in the basement, baby. Let me in the basement.
You're having a pest problem, yes, sir?
Are you saying we're going to take this guy out this time, though?
Oh, I'm taking this dude out to lunch, baby.
Did you roll for the in-between thing?
No, I don't think he did.
Two. Okay, now we are halfway through our time unit, so keep that in mind, everyone.
You're the one that's like strolling around town here for no reason.
You're the
me.
It don't matter.
It's me.
Got a Gatling gun. I don't care if we win or not.
All right. The creature turns its attention away from the young lady to attack us.
Bring it.
It starts with two hearts, which will do damage. Pass me another heart. Six white shields. And then four...
This thing is massive.
This thing is huge. And four of these. We're good, Sam. But look how much there is there.
Lots, about to lots for you to do. Right now.
Go for it. Cool. You realize if you miss, he's going to kill you.
I only take one hit, right?
No, you need to do at least one damage.
I'll take three hits.
All right, go
still
for it.
Still be alive.
All right.
Sucker can't kill me.
We could just crack that pink thing now.
Oh, now he's interested. Oh, he's interested now.
Nah, I gotta use my trigger finger. Six.
Boom.
So one, two,
and then
three,
these four?
Five, six.
That gun is the best thing.
Yeah, we want to use it twice. There's only one bullet left.
But wait, we didn't do this.
Oh, crap. Why do
we keep forgetting this? So we got to do it.
We didn't make any noise when we... Just now.
No, but this is from when we were...
When we went from the laboratory to the bunker.
Yeah.
I'm keeping that roll for that you just did, though. Okay, what do we got?
Oh, this one's actually bad. How many are on there? One, two, three, four, five, six. Two infected rush you while groaning. So it's a three and a five. So I did use one of these, though.
Yes, yes.
Three and a five, like this.
Wait, don't forget, this guy had four health left.
Yeah, he did.
We're just pausing the fight, right?
Yeah, jumping back in time for a second.
We manipulate time all the time anyway, who cares?
Can I see that card? So we have to fight these guys. This does not... It doesn't say we take any time to do this. I guess if we fight, keep
this is wild
fighting
movie.
Multiple times.
This is wild.
If there was an 8, it would be a former wrestling champion. That's hilarious. He has a chair around his neck.
Let me see this. Uh-oh, it says... Also, depending on how many there are...
Right.
Depends what you get. I like that. Okay, got it. Check out the big guy there in the end.
I love it. He has a chair still around his neck.
Okay. So it's 3 and then 5. Yeah.
Go ahead.
All right, so am I using my Gatling gun again?
Should I go first?
What if we come up upon a really big
bad
enemy?
We have a dog, guys. Don't forget the dog here.
Oh, yeah. We got the dog, Sam. No, not in this.
We have the pill of power.
Yeah, but if we can save that till like the mission
let me just,
after Marcy
let me
Case.
Knife. Let me write the use the knife here on these guys. My axe, rather.
All right, go ahead.
It's a single thing, right? It's a single stream of fight, not two fights, right?
No, yeah, it's a single stream.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, I mean, we can always use the dog.
1, 2, 3.
That's 3 hits.
You're going to take 6 back, take a damage.
Take 1.
All right, Sam?
The dog hurts them for 3, so if we ever want to
do
that... Do
you
want to
use the dog?
Well, let's wait. We got to fight anyway, right?
Well, yeah, we're going to have to use ammo to add more time.
That's true.
Use the dog once, and I'll try to get the rest.
Got it.
Yeah.
I'd say if we don't... You know, I hate to use things too quickly, but I also hate to finish a thing and we didn't utilize what we had. 3. All right, but that does add another sound
to
the
thing. I don't have a plus 1. This is only one I'm shooting.
It was 2. There was only 2.
There was only 2 there?
Yeah.
All right, fine. No, the sound clears.
Well,
I
want effects,
anyway.
Then discard all the... Yeah, okay, so we could have shot. But we don't want to waste ammo. All right, so then those get shuffled back. Okay now we're back to this other guy.
No, they don't. They stay out.
This stays.
Okay, so now we have 4 of these, right?
Right, and Sam's the only one who's gone.
All right, so now do your ninja karate move.
That's 2 hits.
Guess I'll shoot.
Hey.
Want to dog him? So we don't waste time?
Doggone it.
Otherwise, we'd waste more time fighting him.
Trapper of the dog. Yeah, I guess so.
Aww.
We get item 22.
Look at that sweet boy. Aww.
So we have 3 of the... Was there only 4 girls total?
I've only ever seen 4, yeah.
Okay, and you eliminated the one. We have the other 3.
We have all the ones except the one at the police station? Which one's her?
This is the one from the woods.
Give me the last 3 digits there.
V42.
Yes, we have the other 3.
Let's go. Now we can go up the elevator?
Yeah, the elevator is the way to go.
So that's 1 time unit. What's the elevator do?
Nothing. We just get there without being hurt.
And there's even elevator music.
It's Christmas time, man. I like it.
And we're all going to this store?
Yes.
We don't need to go to either of these, right?
I don't know what that is. Yeah, let's go in there. Can we go in there already? Read the back. What's the back say?
You can't enter this key unless you possess the key ring. 13.
You have
Sam
the
has
key
it.
Ring? Okay, cool. Let's do it.
You end up on the hotel's rooftop, which has a helipad. If you own the token here, which we do,
yes.
Immediately open location 10 without any time captain die roll or street card resolution. All right.
Location 10.
So now we're at the helipad, probably.
I still think if we had done things a little bit differently last game, we could have won then. You know, the minor differences. If we had gone to the police station first and then to the hotel, I think we would have won. Unless location 10 has like 68 zombies on it.
And okay. Or it's a lie. Maybe we're supposed to be leaving down the river instead.
Okay, guys, anyway, as I was saying.
Of course, this is the final battle scene. As the choppers
final countdown.
Bow, wow, wow.
Bow, wow, bow.
Okay. You raise your eyes to the sky. The morning clouds have made way for a blue sky whose azure is disturbed only by a brilliant sun. But from afar, a small black dot breaks away from this light and after a few seconds takes the shape of an approaching helicopter. The deep sound of the rotors pulls you away from this moment of contemplation. On the helipad, a horde of infected has surrounded you. It's not a good idea to hang around here for too long. Hurry! We all have to go to this one. Oh, no. If we go to this location, we all have to go together. We can't go here unless we have the green thing.
Which I assume we have to get.
And we can't go here unless we have the pink thing. We don't have this gray token, and I don't remember where that... I never remember even seeing that one. So, let's hope this gives us the green or the pink, right? Oh, it gives us the gray.
We have to basically work our way through it, probably.
All right, so six... six regulars and...
Sam's itching.
I'm okay with that. You want to do it?
That's 10 hits.
Go, crack it.
I'm good with it. Do I break this?
No, stop.
How about, like, burn it? There's a candle right there. Should I burn it?
All right, another time unit.
Now we'll never have that again, though.
Shockingly, there's more!
Idiot. We should have saved it for these guys!
Listen to this. There's three new infected attack while the helicopter seems to have trouble locating you. We could discard the jury-rigged rocket to immediately reveal this. What jury-rigged rocket? Where did we miss that?
We didn't find it.
No, I saw that
somewhere. Probably at the high school.
No, that was in the guy's trunk. The very first spot we went to.
Oh, in the streets.
It's pretty cool. Alright, anyway, it's another 6-4.
Yeah, that was in the cop.
It's another 6-4. Alright, if only we had a Gatling gun.
I do.
This would be terrible, though, if we went through all this fighting and we found that the one girl we didn't bring was Marcy.
No.
Hey, do you think our final score will depend on how many of the girls we bring? I bet.
Maybe, and how long, obviously, we took
to. Alright, are you going first with the Gatling?
Why shouldn't I?
I can't think of any good reason.
Please don't whiff.
Yeah!
Make some noise. We don't even care. Put that noise on that thing! All right, Z. Time for you to do your karate kung fu.
I love how he likes to spray these guys out of there. Everyone in there.
No, you jump over his back right as he comes in, and you're coming over his head with a downward swing. It's somatic. It's exciting. Four.
Three, four, yeah.
Four because of that.
Yeah, baby! Well, I got an axe, so I just took somebody's head off.
The helicopter sees your signal and dives towards you. The co-pilot adjusts the scope on his rifle and with a few shots eradicates all hostile presence.
Oh, okay, good.
Looks like we got here right on time. Hand us the girl. There's only one space left in the helicopter. Choose the girl you want to save and return the others to the item deck, then reveal this card.
You know which one it should be.
I don't know.
Yes, we do.
Okay, it's two against one.
You think it's this one?
No.
No, stop trying to trick us.
I'm not. It's this one. You think it's this one? Here you go.
All right, put the other ones back in the deck.
That is the one, right?
That's the one double he thinks check. It is. She came from, what's her last three letters there, numbers?
K23.
She came from the bunker.
Seems like that's where they would keep Marcy. Come on, thematic reads.
Okay, cool.
I'm scared to see.
Just you read that, okay?
The helicopter starts to take off as a new horde of undead surges from all sides. You barely have time to see the co-pilot pull out a DNA scanner to check the identity of the young woman. Take item 24 to see what he discovers.
What happens if you're wrong here? Are we just going to ruin
it? If the right girl was revealed, we reveal this one. If the wrong girl was revealed, we reveal that one. Go ahead, Sam. What does it say?
With this scanner, you can check the identity of a patient. To do this, place the top of the patient's card adjacent to the bottom of the scanner.
That's really cool. You didn't even notice that.
I did.
Shut up. You didn't say anything.
If the DNA matches exactly, then you found Marcy.
Is it?
It's not her.
That looks like a match to me.
That's not a match.
All right. So which one do we turn over?
This one. No, we don't turn over anything.
No. If it's not the right, if the right girl did not get on board, reveal this one. As the helicopter gains altitude, the co-pilot has just enough time to make a negative sign to you by the window and shout, "It's not the right girl, guys. Sorry, but we're getting out of here. It's getting too hairy for us." The helicopter flies away from the city where little hope remains for your receptacles or any other survivor in Rhineland. Transfer. Bob seems calm, but his sour disposition tells you that a morale lesson is about to take place. "I've told you repeatedly throughout your training that a good agent isn't just a gun on legs or a pile of brainless muscles. You must also be a sharp mind, a talented investigator, a first-class master of deduction. Do I need to add more? Marcy's an orphan, really? How old is she, huh? Get in your vats, you're going back?" All right. Leave the items in place, but reset the rest of the game, and we go and we do the whole thing over again.
Oh, it's gotta be her. It's two against one. Yeah, well, guess what? It's two wrong people against one right person.
Numbers added up, man. That's all I gotta say. And you did not make a convincing case otherwise. All you said was, "I don't know."
Yeah, really, that was the truth of it.
That's all you did!
We shot in the dark there, I know. I only eliminated one. There's gotta be more clues that we just have not come across.
What clues?
I don't know. There's gotta be more things we have not come across.
We didn't go down the river.
I mean...
Fine, let's go get the Gatling gun.
Down to the river.
And just go right to the river.
Let's just go get the right girl this time.
You think, Zee?
Dude,
you think we should just go get the right girl this time?
Okay, we're not even stopping this. We're just going to go right into the next game.
Why do we want to go find more information at this point?
No. I mean, we're not stopping the recording.
No. I know. So why are we not just grabbing one of the... I know it's not her. So, boom.
Oh, you're saying not just play through the game, just guess?
And
just
No, dude, I'm not saying that. Let's play. But why do we need to jump through all these hoops when we can just go find the girl and know where the two that are left are and then go activate the helicopter and go get on it?
What if it... If we guess wrong again, then we're going through game 7. Which is what Sam said! No, wait.
I think we know which one it is.
Wait, what do you mean you think you know which one it is? How?
Because we saw a card that has a code on it.
Hmm?
The card has this on it. I saw the one you, like, compared this to.
You can remember that?
Yeah.
You can't.
That is so cheesy.
Right, which is why I'm like, should I not know that? I guess I'll just stay quiet about it. I mean,
you can remember like colors and in a row before you can remember actual
information. For the two girls that are left, I can tell you which one it is if I look at the card.
But the rest of your memory has been horrific.
I know. All right, let's do it.
All right, give me your stuff back.
All right, quick reset.
This sucks.
How many times have we been doing this
one? We're gonna get.
I think we're good. I think this is great, man. We're getting our money's worth out of this one.
We definitely are getting our money's worth. We're gonna get so much comments. You guys took how many games? Shut up.
I think that's better than it running out in one run through, and you're like, oh, that was a fun story.
I'm having fun, but that was a little anticlimactic because Sam cracked the thing, Gatling gunned all the zombies that we run, and it's the wrong girl.
That means we need to fight through all those guys again without the silver bullet.
Okay.
No, we're going back to get that Gatling gun.
No, the vial that... The special out of time.
All right, but the dog has been recharged. Load him up.
Oh, I missed him.
Sweet. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4 is out there somewhere?
Oh, there's 4 is here. Yeah, 4 is a map. Keep going. That's a 6.
You said 4 is yours.
That 4 is the map.
Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Do you want to go down the river again?
So 10 and 11.
What are we looking for? 10
and 11.
Oh, don't worry about it, Sam. Just put them in. I think we have everything.
No, let's make sure. I mean, this is 19.
Are those things in front of you,
29. Yeah, they're in front of you, dude. You got stuff you shouldn't have.
We don't need these two. I'm remembering this. 10 and 11. That was a waste of time. That was that extra search after I found the girl in the woods.
We never heard the green tape. That's the other clue.
I don't remember where the green tape is.
There is one, right?
Yes, there is one.
Maybe it's at the high school?
Or at the cop car or something. Well, I don't know.
The high school is...
No, I don't remember finding it, like, right away.
The rockets, though, are at the cop car. Should we get that?
Do you want to go back to that location? Then we have to fight through those guys.
I don't care.
There was a gun there also, I think.
Well, we know that we...
Why don't we do everything we're supposed to do first? Like, go to the forest, go to the bunker, do the, you know, the normal stuff. on the video, I'm just going to put game 4 so people think that we did it in 4 that we don't. That way it's more exciting as we get to the end because people won't know that we lost. If I say game 4 and then game 5 and did them as separate videos or even said games 4 and 5, people would know we lost the first one. So I'll just put game 4. But now you're learning that it was actually games 4 and 5. Possibly
we are
6.
Bad at this.
But we're having fun, so it don't matter.
Yeah, I will say that. I really am enjoying this.
Oh, this is great.
It's really good. It's just that it's kind of...
I know you were a little deflated there at the end.
Yeah, especially since you're like sitting there all smug.
You're like, oh yeah, it's got to be her. I'm like, well, why? It's clearly a game of elimination.
I guess we've
eliminated one. It's only one.
I will say this. They said that the things hadn't been working on her for 5 years. Marcy was captured when she was 10, maybe? Or maybe that card read that she was captured when she was 17. She was captured right away. I know the other girl's eliminated. Whatever, she's eliminated, so
fine. Right, so we've eliminated 2 out of 4 girls.
The girl at the bunker is not... We don't need to worry about her.
No,
the
bunker and the police station.
But we do need to come get the girl in the forest, right?
She's either at the... No, we don't. Yes, the cabin and the hotel are the only two.
All right, so I'm sending you two there to get your stupid axe, and I'll get the girl. I'm not going to waste time searching. So the time goes back to 30. I'm not going to search because those other items we don't need. I get item 8.
Yeah, you should get the eggs.
Item 8 for me, please.
Okay, item 8.
And load the time lineup with...
6, 9, 8.
And then the axe, right?
I found possibly Marcy. Z, take a look at her face. Do you think this is Marcy?
I'm not telling
you. Take a look at her face.
I'm not doing this.
Just her face. You might even want to go like this.
Okay, now what?
Okay, what's next?
Are we done with the fires?
Yeah.
All right. Well.
Your time, Captain.
Where do you want to go?
Oh, wait, did that take any time?
No. It's gonna now. I know. We're on the ball.
Well, we have to go to the bunker to save people.
World of Die.
Ooh.
Let's beat the mission in like 5 time units. We're like, come up to. What's
Fire.
His name? What's his name?
I don't know, but he looks angry. Oh, Bob.
Bob. Shut up, Bob! We did it!
We're back, Bob! How about it now, Bob?
I did all my homework. Now get off our case!
God, I can't get no respect.
Where did we go? To the bunker?
Bunker.
We definitely don't
have
all
this. Oh, wait, we need to go to the lab and get that dude first.
No. Yeah, last one was not all our fault.
Sorry. I thought it might be important. I'm looking for clues, man. You guys are just walking around shooting.
All right. So we go here. We don't have to do any time thing to pick the right code. We're picking the right code.
Keep going.
All right. So now where do we go? We need to go to both. Do we need to rescue the girl?
Which one was it?
Was there anything else with the girl?
We don't need the girl here, no.
Was there anything else at that location?
I don't know. No, I don't think so.
I'm going to go there anyway just to see if there's anything at the location. It doesn't kill us to go there.
Fine.
So. Oh, we don't even have the key anyway.
Fine. Who cares? I'm done, man. I'm sick of jumping back in the future.
All right, we got to call the chopper.
Call the chopper.
Get to the chopper.
And did that cost us any points to do that?
No.
So we went here, but then we had to move to another... So we did spend 1 to move to these 2 locations, though.
So we have a pink This is what we just got, right?
28, yeah.
Okay. Sam, you're the next guy.
Oh, that goes...
What do we do now, Sam? Here.
Is there a card missing there? Bees?
Yeah, Sam took it here.
Is that the one?
Yes. Yeah. Sam, where do we go now?
Shouldn't we go to the police station at this point?
Z, go back in behind the glass. Go in that back room. I left some candy there for you.
I'm not going to do it this time.
Nose candy.
I can't believe we...
I gotta roll that dice.
Nice, Sam. Way to make up for me rolling a one.
That evened out.
The law of average is in you.
Okay. I need to get the key ring from the police officer.
Why don't you go get that Gatling gun? Oh, no, I got the axe.
Yeah, you have the axe.
And Sam needs to help me search. Are those the only two things we need to find here, right? Oh, we need to get her. No, we don't. We
do not.
We don't need to get her.
Put yellow here. We already have all the other information.
That's the zombie one is the one with the door.
Yeah,
what's the one right next to it?
This one is just this information here.
That's it?
Yep.
Man, where's that green tape, man?
I tell you, it might be the high school. We haven't gone to the high school. Let's go back to the high school.
Well, we did go to the high school.
No, we didn't.
At the very beginning.
Yeah, I don't remember what we did there.
Not since then. All right, well, let's go here.
That's a search.
It's a search.
And then I just bust that
boy. Oh, wait, we should have... Wait, what? Yeah. It was three to get here, and then...
No.
We moved...
Going there is fine, but now when we're searching, we're spending one.
Okay. All right, give me the gun. What's the number there, Tom? On the search, what's the number?
Oh, it's 12.
And then just... Well, I guess I have it on me, on my person, so...
I got one out of the four we need, Sam.
You rolled twice, though?
I did. Because I have four dice. I only had two. Sam's been like...
Well, you got one, and he gives you three. Use them.
Well, you got the roll.
So...
Still use them?
Still use them,
yeah. All right.
Okay, I need that gun. Actually, keep it...
Which one is it?
12, I think you said. 12, Tom?
12.
By the hell.
He's not even paused. He just put it in front of him.
That's what he said. I told him to take it.
And then this one is 13.
And that's the key ring.
Yeah. No, I'll keep it. I got the other key.
All right, I'm time captain now. And I think we should go to the high school.
Just remember... This was the moment that you doomed us to an eighth run.
So you think we should just go straight to the hotel?
Is that what I said? I'm saying if we lose...
Well, hey, you could help us out. Do we have the right girl?
I'm not telling you. That's not cool.
Okay, fine. Then shut up and we're going to high school.
Let's go. It's not the right one.
Well, the other one... What's the other one? Is the other one the one in the hotel?
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be weird, though, if that was the one that needed to be saved? The one that was right in the hotel?
Yeah, maybe.
Just put it over there. Thank you.
Where?
On the table.
On the table. We can't eat till we win.
Dice Town rules.
Thank you.
All right, so we're going to the high school, right?
Yes, the high school. Behind the gates of Rhineland High School in this schoolyard, an imposing building that should, at this time of day, overflow with the hubbub of city teenagers.
I show him my Gatling gun.
Instead, it's filled with the oppressive silence that's broken only by the activity of a few individuals. To the left, armed men keep watch on the yard. In the back, a man is putting away boxes of ammunition in a small room.
He's the guy that should have gotten the fake, the gone bad...
This guy's doing fishing gear. I'm pretty sure he's the guy. If we get him, the river is less of a problem. Here is the stadium, where Rosa crosses planet in the field. Make it clear the last touchdown scored here must date back some time. And then here's the leader of the band who watches you with a mean look in his eyes. This guy just gave us information, right? He gave us the binoculars to see the bunker.
Yes.
I found something out in the field. Oh, gas.
You fought also, okay? There's zombies out there.
But we don't need to go down the river.
We don't need to go down the river. I just thought maybe it's the one thing we're missing. And so, otherwise, we're just going to 50-50 chance the girl. Well, let's see what we find here, I guess. Oh, you're saying... We definitely want to go to the ammo guy, right? Get more Gatling gun stuff? He might have Gatling gun ammo.
I doubt it. But, I mean, we can go there. I'm pretty sure he's going to want to barter.
Again, the guy wants health kits.
Yeah, I know he wants health kits.
So
Sam has health kits.
No.
I have two health kits. Here.
You also have two health.
I need three. I need three of those and one health.
Three of these?
Yeah.
And one health, which is green?
No, the small hearts.
Oh, health. Well, you haven't reset yourself.
Yeah, sorry.
Come on, guy.
So all right, fine. Then I'll go talk to the ammo guy. Where are you guys going
to
go?
I'm going to go to the high school locker room and start rummaging through lockers.
Looking for drugs!
Kids are crazy. It's
a place to find. No, seriously, where are you guys going to go?
I think we're going to... If we can get him to come with us.
Right. Well, I mean, no one wants to go out here?
There's zombies out there, I'm pretty sure.
There isn't. There's gasoline out there.
No, there's no zombies here, I think, at all. Because otherwise these guys would be fighting them.
We'll see what happens.
All right, let's pull them.
See what happens then.
This is where the med kits are needed.
Well, actually, I need med kits too. I get item 25, Sam. Unless you think the med kits are better there.
This says item 17. So I don't know.
Zee, how many med kits do you have?
I have one.
I have two. How many does he need?
Two.
This guy's going to give me grenades. That guy's going to give us what? Which one would you rather have? I don't have to get the ammo from the guy. I don't need the grenades.
I don't know what that guy gives us.
Which one would you rather have?
It says... You aren't from Rhineland. This is probably the dude.
That we need to go down the river.
The dude comes with us.
I agree.
Wasn't there something else we needed to go down the river? The gas helped us run away from the snake.
Right.
Which says, the agent who performs this action, which costs one time unit, must roll the following number of dice. 5 minus 1 die for each skull that their receptacle has, which is 3. If at least 1 die shows a skull, they lose 1 health.
Big deal. Do it.
So it's 2, right?
You're siphoning gas.
Sam, make the call.
I would never swallow gas, because...
Well, I really don't...
I'm good, baby.
I really don't think we need to go down the river.
I spend 1 time unit to do that, right, and then I take
so I'll 7. Grab, so I'll grab the grenades then.
Yeah, because, I mean, there are other places we can get med kits.
All right, give me item 25, then.
This is, and I need... Oh, I forgot. Sorry. Look at that again. Look at that one again, Tom. No. The other one.
Oh.
Go cows, yeah.
7.
I need 7.
You said 25?
Yeah.
And I get the fuel.
Okay, this gives me 3 grenades that basically I can just, instead of roided dice, I can do 2 automatic hits to an enemy.
Gatling gun's so much better than
that. Shut up, man. I got grenades. I need 3 of those. 3 yellows. But they count as noise.
No kidding.
Do we talk to these guys or are we out?
I think they just were conversing, I think.
Yeah, they weren't unfriendly, but...
Let's be out.
Where do we go, then? You're the time captain.
Do we want to do this river deal?
You just want to go through the fight through the hotel again?
I don't think the river is necessary. I mean, I really don't, unless you really think we need to get that green tape.
Wait, where did we get the green tape? It wasn't in here. Oh, maybe it was in one of the hotel rooms.
Again, we have a ton of time. If we go to the hotel now...
And not go to the roof, you mean?
No, I mean, we have a lot of time. If we go to the hotel now, we're there, so what are we doing with the rest of this time?
Thanking God for all the time that we have? I mean...
You want to just get out of here now?
Well, we're going to do a 50-50 chance of the girl, though, right?
Fine.
No, is that what we're going to do?
I don't think that dude helped us get to the river.
No, he helps us on the river get past the monsters and stuff, I think.
Again, the river might be like a huge dead end, like you're saying.
The gasoline is what...
Got us past the snake, or would have. Past
the snake.
I just want to go down the river to see what's there, you know, at the end of the river. There's something... Well, maybe.
Go. Say.
He's the time captain.
I mean, we have to go to...
There's a lot of fighting, okay, at the river.
But we have Gatling guns and grenades and gas. The gas would, if I remember the snake, if we had had gas, we could have avoided it.
Yeah, I know. Let's do it. I'm good. It's cinematic as it gets. I love it. It's a game, right? So let's have fun.
This isn't a game!
So we're...
I'm rolling for the time, right?
Yes. Yeah, go ahead.
Did you move me one spot down for siphoning the gas?
I didn't. I don't know if Tom did or not.
Two.
All right. Take a yellow token. If we had had the fisherman, we would have got two yellow tokens. Whatever that means. So just take a yellow token.
Who?
Take it and do
it. Just all of us together. It says if you own a gas can, so I guess Z.
Okay.
Okay, tell me when to stop.
You're a time captain.
Stop.
Okay.
Have my time.
B, C, D, E, F. Are we ready? Card one!
I'm really scared.
Uh-oh, rabbits! How can you get out of here without minimizing damage? You can discard one yellow token. If you don't, lose half of the team's health kits and ammunition. Round it in your favor. Hey, these aren't these yellow tokens the same? Can I throw a grenade? Can I discard a grenade?
No, man. Doesn't make any sense.
But it's a yellow token. It says put three on this card. It's probably not. All right, go ahead.
All right, it's done. Boom, go.
Next. A waterfall. If you don't do anything, you go over a waterfall whose roars come even closer. You can discard a yellow thing. If you don't, all occupants lose a health. This is an exciting vote, right?
Just but a scratch.
Okay. At this point, it's no longer a river, but a true maze. You can discard one yellow. If you don't, immediately lose three time.
All right.
Nothing of note. This small improvised river trip is rather charming, all things considered. No snake!
Where's the snake?
No.
Oh, some are not out. Some are not out. Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
You arrive at an abandoned military base. In the middle of the complex, you spot a helipad, the perfect spot to land a chopper in this forested region. Well, perfect if you manage to call for help previously. If you have the token shown here, immediately open a location 10. We're at the helipad, a different way.
Wow. So we're still going to just...
Yeah, except now we only have one girl.
And it's not the right one.
I'm not going to say, because that's not cool.
Well, we don't have an option. We have to go to location 10.
But I don't want
Well, we can always run back outside of location 10, right? Like, run back downstairs.
How would we get back to location 10, then? Oh, let's look at location 10 and see what it says.
Location 10 is the helipad at the top.
Yeah.
No, it's not. This is a different place. This is just a helipad elsewhere.
It's still the same location, though, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's but technically, I can now, like, from the forest, walk downstairs, and suddenly I'm in the hotel.
Well, no.
No, but let's see what it says here. You raise your eyes to the sky, blah, 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 hurry, hurry. That's all it says. So we have to go here, because that's the rule. We all have to go to this. We can't go anywhere else. We have to go here. Right? Are you depressed, Sam?
No, I'm just trying to figure out if we can just leave.
I would assume we could. Why can't we leave?
I would assume we could also.
What does it matter? We don't know who the proper person is.
We do.
You mean by his demeanor?
No.
No, we really don't, right? I mean, technically we do not.
I'm pretty sure. I'm the one that looked at the DNA scanner. I'm the one that was matching the two things up. The one that we have, I'm pretty sure, is not the right one.
All right, let's go.
Because both corners are dark.
Okay, but if we leave the river, we have to add to our time, because it's a red location.
Oh, what does that mean?
When you leave a red location, it adds to the time that you leave. Location change, blah, blah, blah. We add two to the die roll.
So we're leaving this location. We can do that. We're assuming we can do that.
Doesn't say we can't. We see the helipad and we're not.
We just run away.
Yeah.
All right. So you're town captain, I think. We gotta go to a hotel?
No, we need to go get the other girl.
She's at the hotel.
Oh, that's right, that's right.
She's the one that's about to be eaten.
Okay.
That's interesting that the river and the hotel both went to the helipad.
To a helipad, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Four.
We really don't have as much time as we're talking about at this point. All right. Big dude about to chomp on a girl.
Forget her. Oh, no, wait. Save her.
All right. Two hearts. Six regulars. Four. I think before we do anything else, we should unleash the dog to get rid of the first two.
That'd be a good idea.
Four.
Don't forget, we also have guys on the roof we have to fight.
Yeah, but this guy's harder than the guys in the roof. The guys in the roof didn't have two hearts at the beginning that hurt us and killed us. Yeah. And we've already all lost health from the river.
So he gets rid of three.
He does. But see, we don't have to worry about... It's a lot less problematic now. Are we gatlinging this?
No, I'm opening up.
The dog goes and takes out the leader's throat. Moves out of the way. Sam walks in.
Five.
No, you can pick.
Oh, yeah. Okay, four left, Z. Go ahead. Slice and dice. This is a movie. The dog jumps in.
I don't think you can get four.
It slices. It dices.
I can get four.
You can. I'm not doing anything. I'm just in the rear. Go, guys!
Shut up.
We get item 22.
Oh, I have to do this and this.
Then we all go to the elevator.
Actually, these are not noise tokens. These are noise tokens.
Get item 22, Sam.
It's the girl.
You don't know which one it is, do you?
I don't.
We're in the helipad, everyone! Again! Hey, look, it's like I left it here, like I knew it was gonna happen. We're definitely getting our money's worth out of this game, that's for sure.
How did we negate the girl from the police station?
She was too old.
How do we know that?
Because we found a note that said it.
Okay, definitely, though, it said, the note said that she was 18, right?
Right.
And we know from what he said that Marcy is 17.
That's right.
I know that for sure.
That's why we eliminated her.
In the future, I should have thought about the fact that if they talked about any suspect, that should have probably been an elimination thing, automatically. Doesn't matter what it says. It eliminates that suspect.
What do you mean?
You found a note about the one suspect, eliminate her. You found a note about the other one, eliminate them. There's probably a third note somewhere around here that eliminates.
The green tape.
Okay, shut up about the green tape.
I'm just saying, that could be the one thing.
All right. Here we go. Sam, you ready? It's all you. Move down the time marker. Are you really worried here about putting the wrong person up?
No, I...
Here's the deal. If we put the wrong person up, then we just say game seven and put the right person up.
Yeah.
We're not going to go back and do all that same exact stuff again.
Right.
Okay, Sam. Save us all.
I don't know about that. Nothing.
You take a damage.
Did you just spend Gatling gun ammo on that one?
Yep.
You are a bad shot.
You take a hit. Yeah. Do we use the dog gun? I think we should.
Yeah,
we have one left.
Yeah, do.
All right, Z.
I need a die. Four hits.
Four. That does three back to you.
I'm good.
Okay, I'm going to shoot. All right, three back on me. I actually take a wound. Guys, I'm not going to make it.
You need health?
Oh, yeah, we got to do another.
Can you take one of mine?
I gave away my medkits, didn't I?
Am I allowed to give you one?
Medkits, health kits.
I'm just using my handgun for this.
They give you, each token allows an agent to recover two lost. I don't know. Well, I guess you can give it to me.
Okay, I give it to you.
It's two.
Okay, Dad.
I gave it to you.
Thank you.
Oh, here. Or don't you use it now. How much are you recovering? Two?
Yeah.
Give me two of those health.
All right, same thing as before. Sam, I'm assuming you're Gatlinging for the final time.
Yeah, it's the last one.
The final.
You've already got rid of your bad roll, Sam.
Do it.
Go.
Five.
Four. Five. All right. Z. Whoa!
I'm on fire, baby!
He did more damage than you!
No, don't eat him, don't eat him.
All right, we need to put a girl in the helicopter. Okay, I haven't seen any of the bars, so I have no input on this. Other than the fact that Z seemed to indicate that we should get the girl from the hotel through his not saying stuff, unless he's the traitor. It just seems weird if it would be the hotel girl, because she'd be the easiest one to grab. You grab her on the way up the stairs and throw her in a helicopter.
What do you think it is?
But the one in the police, is it the woods?
Let me get both of them.
Yeah, these are actually not that different.
Not really, because they're mirrored. When you held a card to this card, did you do this? Or did you do this?
I did that.
Which one do you think it is?
See, that's the thing. Maybe I'm going to feel really stupid if that happened, but maybe we were supposed to put it end to end and not stack it up.
Wait, are you saying we might have had the right girl?
We may have.
Oh, crap.
I don't think it was a mirror image.
No, I don't think so either. And I think, again, like I said, if there was a piece of information about her, I think that eliminates her.
But again, we need to be more careful.
Hey, it's too late now. We got to make the choice.
Yes.
When we scan her this time, we're doing it both ways. If either one works, we're counting. Do you know still?
I think so. I just want Sam to tell me which one he thinks it is.
Why is he going to laugh at me when I'm wrong?
No, I just want to make sure. Maybe not. It's a 50-50, right? But
I'm going to say the...
I might be wrong.
I'm going to say the one on the...
Where are they from, Z? Which one's the hotel girl?
Okay, this is the hotel girl.
I'm going to say the one on the right.
And this is the cabin girl.
Which one are you saying, Sam? This one?
No, I'm saying the one on the right.
So he's saying the hotel girl. All right, well, let's do it.
I'm saying the other one.
Well, you know, we were at the helipad earlier with her, dude.
I like that. That guy's really river. Cheesy. I mean, that would be like, oh, yeah, I saw the DNA scan.
Well, then if you think that's it, then that's it.
I think it's her.
All right. I'm going with Z, then.
If I'm wrong, then whatever. We'll do the same
thing. No. You got to pull the item card. It's item 24.
Again, we're done here either way, right?
We're going to just say, oh, we went through it again and put the other girl in.
Yes.
But there's probably we're going to lose points for how many games we played.
See, this is the thing.
That's it, Sam.
Yeah, this is it. But I don't think I... Yeah. Did I do it that way last
time? I don't know, dude, but it's her.
Yeah, this is definitely it.
All right! As helicopter gains altitude... Oh, wait, sorry, I'm reading the wrong one again.
Dude, no!
As helicopter gains altitude, you wonder how the Army can have in their possession a DNA scanner in 1992. The co-pilot by the window flashes an okay sign at you while also giving you an enigmatic wink. He has enough time to shout at you, perfect, guys. As for the rest of you, the orders were clear. Take the girl only. Have fun! The helicopter flies away. There's little hope left for your receptacles and the survivors of Rhineland. But wait, transfer! We're out. We don't care about these people we're in.
Dude, you're destroying that cart.
The image of the helicopter leaving the city is still fresh in your memory. You slowly regain consciousness and see Bob greeting you almost enthusiastically. Look! He's smiling.
Hilarious. I love that face. They manipulate his face in hilarious ways.
Welcome back, gang. Marcy is saved and this mission is a complete success. Good work. Ha ha. I just heard that you met Razowski on location. What a guy Razowski is. I haven't seen his faces in ages. Oh, was he the helicopter pilot? Or do you think it was someone else that we met along the line?
His helicopter pilot.
All right, you can now evaluate your performance.
Awful.
Here we go. You score your performance depending on your performance in Rhineland. If we got it the first time, it would be 50. Second, 40. Third, 30. Starting from the fourth run, 20. Then we add one for each of our remaining time units.
29.
So 29. Oh, we get one of our choice. If we had gotten 30, we would have got a pink and a blue. I want that one that we can put a blue thing on. I want this one.
What is it?
That's the one that gives us the... We can put it on an item.
And keep it.
And keep it from round to round.
Yeah, that's cool, man. That's cool.
All right, anyway, what else? Congratulations. Your career as agents have made huge advances, and you're now ready to undergo your third mission, the Prophecy of Dragons.
They actually say that there?
Yeah.
So it's that's already
weird.
It's already planned.
Yeah, but that's weird. What if people play these out of order?
Okay, well, I'm going to... Now that we're done... You're
supposed to?
Now that we're done, I'm going to go through some of the stuff. The green audio tape was found in the police station.
Where, man? One.
Well, let's go to the police station and look.
I thought it was, like I said, but we ended up not finding it ever.
All right, police station.
Wait, did I fight the zombies maybe and it was behind them?
No, it's the girl. We ignored her. If we free the girl, we find the tape on her.
The tape is on her.
Yeah.
That's what it is.
That's why we didn't find it.
What did that tape say?
I'll get to that in a second. Hang on, I'll move there. There's also a baseball bat with spikes in it.
Ah, yeah, that's the cop car. We found that.
The fisherman, he's infected too. Oh, well, we had the
cure.
Here's the jury-rigged rocket. What happened if we had found the jury-rigged rocket?
We just bypass that.
We would bypass this. You're right. Okay. Health kits. These are the expired health kits. The convict. A pump-action shotgun. That was at the very beginning. Okay. All right.
Oh, yeah. You got a battery over
battery
there.
Battery about to go out.
Okay. Well, is the other one fine? Yeah, we'll just...
Okay.
If we had had the convict with us in the woods, he would have grabbed the shotgun, and he would have demanded 5 ammo and 1 health kit, or else we would have had to fight him.
Hmm. So okay. We don't want him.
Hmm?
So we didn't really want him.
Hey, you know that guy? If
that
we
would have went in.
Remember you talked to the guy and he was fine? If we had gotten mad at him, we also would have been fine. They both basically went to the same thing. Like, everyone gets ready to fight, and they're like, whoa, whoa, whoa! Mm. We saw pretty much everything, actually.
Well, we went through the game, like, 6 times.
Shut up, man!
Okay, the green tape said... Subject V15C112H14.
Which is the girl from the hotel.
Says the fact that the subject is an orphan is causing a few issues, however, notably for a family medical history. And she was captured in June. Oh, no, then this actually tells us, yeah, June 25th, 1992. The subject must be sent back to the bunker immediately. Vital signs seriously impaired. Well, later on, remember, he said she's an orphan, but that was after we had lost.
That's not her, though.
Oh, no, no, he said, oh, no, no, she had appearance. I know, I think he was mocking us when we failed. He said, Marcy's an orphan, really? How old is she, huh? That was the thing. So you're right, we probably should pay more attention to the mission briefing next time.
Right, I think it's a big deal. But again, it's the same idea. In this run-through, it's the same idea. Yes, this is definitely much more action-driven than the last... case by far, and it's certainly not as horror. I mean, there's zombies, but it's more like an action zombie movie, right?
Yeah, this isn't scary really,
but it's the same idea as far as like getting clues, breaking codes, putting things together.
We definitely did better on the first one, obviously.
We did, and it's more puzzly, less action-y, but...
I'm definitely going to claim, though, that forgetful thing from...
Yeah, that did not help. That did not help. I could see people playing this game like a year after you did the first time, and...
I think, though,
that... Especially if you switch up the team and only have, like, one person carry over or something, you'll forget
I think some of the stuff, though, you never forget. Like, I'll probably, for the rest of my life, never forget, don't talk to that priest.
Right. Right.
Or, like, in the first one, don't mess with the plunger. Those are things I'll never forget.
Yes.
Right.
Actually, I think the first one, the events stick with me more. The first one seemed to have more of a strong, like...
Well, all the characters are so weird.
Yeah.
It's more memorable. It's more out of the box. And this one, it's...
But you like this one better, you said.
Yeah, I did. It was not nearly as puzzly as the first one.
That's no, true. Finding that's the true. Codes and stuff.
I mean, even the
and codes... And you could brute force it if you wanted to, right?
Even the codes isn't a puzzle. You just have to pick which one to use.
Right.
That's not a puzzle. That's just...
It's like cracking something. Yeah.
But it still has those things like press the red button. Love these
those moments of choice moments where you're like, I don't know. I'm going to do it.
Right.
Hmm. Well, thanks for watching our finally win. All right. Well, I still really like this series a lot.
Yep.
Really looking forward to the next one, the fantasy one.
That's the one I'm hoping I enjoy. Hey, that's going to be for me.
But they're two for two, right?
Yeah, absolutely. But that one for me is going to be like the horror puzzly one was for Sam. That's going to be my test.
But see, for me, this was the one I thought I would like the least because of the zombie thing. And it's like my favorite zombie game.
Right.
So, all right. Anyway, until next time, I'm Tom Vasel.
Zee Garcia, thank you, everybody.
Sam Healey. See ya on the flip side, y'all. Yeah?